against Denver. Bumpo going to try and back down. Oh, and he hit Harden in the head. From one MVP to another, Ilyasova, just the way they drew it up.
Harden might have to go into concussion protocol after that.
And he got hit hard. You're right, Coach. That was coming in at about 90. Unintentional, of course. I thought Giannis was probably thinking Brogdon was cutting or someone else was there.